Right then, hello everyone, so welcome. So this is the final chapter. No, it's not. Nearly. Where is it? There you go, chapter 6. Can't count. I just see the V in it and I just go for it. Right, so the Great Pit of... probably Cockney, you would probably say it. Return the Jedi. We're gonna make combat, lads. Come on. We actually got 100% in the last one. I think we got True Jedi. So work continues on the new Death Star and the future of the galaxy appears interestingly on the... Blah, blah, blah. Basically, it's just telling that they built the Death Star and things are looking bad. And basically, we're a prisoner. Oh, hey up, it juddered a bit. So we're prisoner at the moment. Looks like Luke Skywalker's trying to escape. What? Ha ha! Oh, as if. What the? Get that first. Need to get a true Jedi. Oh! Yes. Get the 100. Oh, what's that do? Oh, I didn't even see that there. I am blind. Sorry. You must have been all shouting at this computer. Hit the lever. Oh. Aha! Reinforcements have arrived! Ugh. Destroy what is left of them! They must be dead by now. Well, maybe not. Oh, hey, what's that do? Whoa, it's mad! It's mad! Mm-hmm. quick. Get, no, don't want that, I want that. Hey, oh, what's that doing? Really? Stupid petty mission. Right. What's that going to do? This is stupid. Leave this to me. I didn't see you there. Get out of here, stupid bounty hunter. Oh! Yes, he gets gobbled by the plant. What a horrible way to die. I remember this. Yeah, I was really annoyed when that happened. But it was a beast, and then they killed him off in such a really bad way. That really annoyed me. Yeah, the bounty hunt was really cool, and then they're like, yeah, we'll just let him freaking plant, kill him, and there was no fight and nothing. That was a terrible way to kill someone. Don't know who wrote that up. So you couldn't even use the force to like trick a man. You will not kill me this way. See, even the computer sometimes fails jumps. That is how bad the jumps are. Like, see, like a computer unit shouldn't fail. And if it does, there's something wrong. I feel like this, that's a bit of a... Really? And then you have to... That is stupid. That is the most stupidest thing I've seen. Like that! Oh, forget it. But obviously, it's in one of these. It's probably in this one. No! You ought to be in that. No, where is it? Well, that one blew off, but it wasn't in there. Why did it do warp right? Oh, it's not in the first one, is it? It's up there. Can't jump that. That is so close, that's gonna do my head in, that is. Oh, hold on, you don't have to do what I think you do. And then like jump on one of them and get up there somewhere. See how you do it. There's a switch up there. And there's a platform there. Think. It is this, it's just very difficult. Got it! Ah, that's how you do it. Okay, nah, that makes sense. Phew, that was difficult. Guard number one, two, and three. Oh, a few more. my friends like this band, like, just like because they thought it'd be fun. Oh, hold on. Come on. Ah, where is she going? Right. Oh, R2. About every mission I save R2-D2. It's annoying. Ready, aim, and fire! Really? Have to stay on it. Blast them all. It's funny. That's probably R2-D2's job, is it? Doesn't actually say. Do I need to do something? Ah, hold on. Normally push. Oh, hold on. What about you? Oh, now it works. Bit weird. Blow up. That seems a bit weird. I don't understand that. That's how you get up there. There you can't blow that up. That moves though. I think I'm meant to move it the way though. Yeah. Good job. Right, push that there. No, wrong way. Oh, hey up. I don't get this. Nothing's really doing anything. Two speakers, right. Ooh, hello, what's this? No, that doesn't work. Oh, I was about to drive on it. So if he goes on that one, Oh, do you have to match the right tube? This could take forever. Not all of them light up. I don't get what you have to do. I know it's linked to this somehow. What am I doing? Trying to get four in a row? Thank you. don't understand this part. If I go on any of them, nothing happens. That's weird. Right. That's red. That's gone green. So if I got right, if I go on, get off there for a minute. So if I go on that one, that's red. Right, that's green. So that and that must match. Right. So I'm gonna go for that one. Ah! It's like a rule, you can't go like the opposite, so you have to go like. What the? They're both red! This don't make any sense! Right, run to that one. Right, try that one. If you have to go on one then memorise which ones are which, like go back. I'm trying to get like green, then like green and green. I wonder if you have to go like. Yeah, go on that one. So what have I got on a green one? Nothing. For God's sake. Oh, really? Right, try that one. I don't have a clue how I did it. I eventually did it. The strategy was randomly just hit buttons. There's got to be a faster way though than doing it, than that. Because that took forever. what's Jabba the Hutt want now? Oh, is he being captured? They killed him! Ugh. I don't understand this. Where are they coming from? Because they always come from somewhere. Drop it. Actually, they didn't just drop it out of the sky on this one. Oh, sorry, wrong character. Oh, you have to. Oh, right. You have to use a box for this one. Didn't even see that. Someone. Oh, hold on, you don't have to. That is probably. Oh, nice. Oh, I think that is what you meant to do. You meant to go there. Yeah. Come on. Oh, yay. Oh, that is so annoying. I can see the red brick from here. I don't know how you get to it, though. Right, okay, fine. So I've still got to get them though, up here. How do you do it? Can R2? No. Worth a try. Oh, hold on. Things up there, but I don't see how you get up there either. Oh, hold on. Right, can you like move? Hello, people, move. This might help. Well, the coin's gonna help anyway. Oh, I see. Right, okay, that's what you've got to do. It took me about half an hour longer than what it should have done to work out. It's probably Mr. Wookiee, I'm guessing. Can I just keep firing at it and eventually it'll just like blow off? Maybe not. Oh, hold on. I'm in. Oh, I see what you do. Very, very clever. Then there's a don't know how you get up there. Oh, that's it, I like you actually, hold on. Player. Can he double jump? Maybe. A bit. I think you can do it, it's just hard. That is so annoying. I had a jetpack, but I could do that. Chain Jedi is quite cool, both. He did actually roll on it once. Because he got one, he got a coin. Maybe if you just do this, jump, wait until really late, then die. That is really annoying because I can actually see the brick from where I am. But I just can't do anything about it. I'm wondering if I can use that gun and blast it down. That's what that does. I wonder how you blew those things up. The only thing I didn't get is the red brick, which is a bit annoying, however, not that bothered. That went quite well. Yay! Well, I went quite far on that one. I got another thing. Is that 2 out of 2 now for True Jedi? So I'm not... That's pretty good. Yeah, True Jedi again. I got no minikits. I'm going to have to research the minikits. Those blue things are normally like blowing things up. The red brick, I know where the red brick is. I just don't know how to get to it. I saw it. I might have to look on the internet how to do that one and all. Did I unlock any characters? I didn't even look. I wasn't even really paying much attention. Characters. Right. I think I might have done. Yeah, because I got Boba Fett. Yes, please. Finally unlocked Boba Fett. Thank God. It is really important. Wow. So it takes you right until the end of the game to get him, but he's like the most important character. Because you need him for quite a few missions. Especially in like number 5 and 6. You'll need him later on. He's quite important. So yeah, anyway, that's Boba Fett unlocked. So the next part I will be doing Speeder Showdown. Oh, so it's a race. Great. Okay. So I'll see you for that. Bye for now.